Okay. We gotta make this fast because I stuck the spoon in the bullet thing. Yeah, chopped off the spoon because I'm crazy. Deranged. No, I'm kidding. Okay, let's see how I'm gonna do this. Okay, I think I can do it like this. Come on, turn cannot believe I did that. So I'm still hungry and haven't had breakfast yet. Oh my gosh. Cannot believe I did that. All right, so here we go. Okay, how do I do this? Okay, this goes like this. Let's try and see if we could turn it around a little bit more so then I don't have to turn it twice. Okay, so as you could see, it didn't go off last night, so that means everything is smooth as a baby's butt. Let's turn that off. Take my baby out. Let's take that out. Put it over there so I can reuse it again. Yes, I reuse stuff, honey. I don't throw nothing away. Look at that. Uh-oh, it's stuck. Okay, now we gotta dip it in some water to get that acid and stuff off. Okay, there we go. Let me cover that up so nothing falls in there. Okay, we're good to go. Oh shoot, I forgot to bring napkins from the kitchen. Look at this, guys. Oh my gosh. Didn't I tell you it was going to turn out perfect? Okay, so see, so now, hang on, I'm getting there. Hang on. So now, oh my God, look at that. Oh, see, I didn't. Oh gosh, am I going to have to put it in again? Yay, no. Came out fine. Look at that. Doesn't it look gold? It looks gold. How did that? It looks rose gold. How that happened, I don't know. But you know what this means is, oh, I need to file something right there real quick because that don't feel good. That don't feel good at all. Oh shoot. I forgot to plug my bzz in. Do I got any juice? A little bit. So there's something real bad right there. So let's just go ahead and got that off. Okay, good. Look at that. Do you know how often this happens? Oh my God. This is the third time. This is the third time. Mind you, I've been doing this since October. Look at that. Oh wow. I am happily stunned and amazed. Look at that. Perfect. I don't need to do a thing to it. There's no more other sharp edges. It's done. Okay, wait, what is that? No, I'm good. I'm good. Look at that. Well, there you go, Kay. Kay Cotton, Kay Cotton. Wow. Oh my God, the group is not going to believe this. Okay, little something, something right there. See if I can find it on the first try. I did. Make sure my edges aren't pointy. Wow, look at that. I can go eat breakfast now. Okay, what is that right there? Right there. Okay, let's get that. There you go. Wow, Lord, let every piece come out like this. See, now this is the reason why I wanted to do both of them at the same time, so they both come out perfect like this. Okay, I hope you know your ring size. It's gonna look different than this. See, so again, good that I made that third piece. So now I'll have to put the other two in together because this is rose gold. To me, it looks like. I'll take pictures in the kitchen when we go in there now. And yeah, it Okay, maybe with the curtains open and in the sunlight, it'll look like copper. But right now, to me, it looks like rose gold. Look at that. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Excuse me, perfect. Wow. Hi. How are you? Oh my goodness. If you guys only knew. I mean, this is what electroformers dream of. Okay, is that a little? Nope, that's okay too. Good. Everything. Wow. Oh man, I gotta save this video. Oh, goodness gracious. This is like a historical moment in time here. Perfect. The first time, perfect. Oh my gosh. See, now another thing I could have done, if I would have thought of it yesterday, is to go ahead and put the other one in and then put on a flexible ring shank, glue it on with epoxy. Why didn't I think of that yesterday? Damn. They both would have come out perfect like this. Okay, so for those of you that don't get it, usually I put it in the solution. It comes out. Sometimes it got black spots on it. I have to paint it again, put it back in, come out, still got a black spot, paint it, put it in again. And yeah, for my past, what, five rings, though, they come out perfect the first time. But to have this happen, oh my God, it's just perfect. Oh my gosh. The people in my electroform group are not going to believe this. Ah, wow. So I'm going to wait a few minutes and then I'm just going to run, since it looks perfect already, I'm going to run the polishing wheel over it. This is the finest polishing wheel I have, just to usually shine it up, even though it's already shined, but I want to make sure. Because usually this is salmon color, and you have to bzzz to get the salmon color off to bring the copper out. And I didn't this time. Oh my God, it's a miracle. Oh God, I can't even turn the camera on because I'm just absolutely crying happy tears. Wow, okay, Lord, please let this happen every single time. Every single time. Please, 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 please. MT. I was just sitting here crying happy tears. It came out of the bath like this. Oh, wow. Okay, well, whatever angels and spirits and guides and teachers did this, can we do it every single time? Look at that. Just so you know, just so you have an idea, and thank you for my thumbs up. The other ones can thumbs up too, you know. It would normally take me another hour just to use three different wheels to zzz, and get the pink off, the salmon pink off that's usually on top of this. That just saved me 2 hours. And for those of you who do electroform stuff, see, I told you, having a dirty tank can really be helpful. Yeah, my tank is dirty, and yeah, I don't care. Because look, it works. Look at that. It has a nice little tiny baby, 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 like infant, newborn, fresh out the womb. Princess, where'd you go? Oh, you're gonna sit over there? Okay, go sit over there. You can sit up there if you want to. Glitter to it. Amen. Thank you. That's right, MT. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I'm so happy. Look at that. See, now I can just keep it pushing. I could push two more orders out today since I don't have to sit here and do this. All day long. I know. I got to plug you in, honey. I know. I'm sorry. I forgot to plug your butt back in. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. You know, I'm gonna be wearing this silly grin the rest of the day, right? Because this is like the dream all electroformers want to happen, and it doesn't. Wow. Okay, I'll smooth that little bump out right there so it's like smooth, smooth. And hope I don't rub up against the black. I might just leave it alone. I might just glue it this way. So then you don't see the thing. The little bump bump. The little bump bump. Oh my gosh. Ah! You know, it just really makes me want to do like instantly 10 more. So they all come out great. But that doesn't guarantee anything. Once I put another batch in, it's always different is what I'm trying to say. So it's not like I can do anything to make it this or make it that. Because even if this was perfect, let's pretend that she wanted it rough. Because, you know, most electroform jewelry comes out like this. You see, wait. Come on. I was just raving about you, cell phone. Come on, focus, focus, focus. It's not going to focus. Well, you can see the little bumpy, 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 right? So normally that's how electroform jewelry comes out. Bumpy, bumpy, like that. But I don't like that. So if you like that, I'll be happy to put your piece back in the solution and let it get bubbly, bubbly, bumpy like that. I like mine smooth like this. And then I'm getting in some patina tomorrow. I mean, wait, what's today? I think today's Saturday. I'm getting some liver of sulfur in on Monday, and I'm gonna patina a few pieces. I don't like patina, but I know other people might like a patina on their copper, so I'm gonna try something new. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Wow, look at that. Perfect, right out the solution. The E-form family is not going to believe it. Okay, everything is smooth. See, so I'm going to go ahead and get this wrapped up, put it in her envelope, get ready to mail it out, and by the grace of God, she'll tell me what her ring size is today, and I can go ahead and put that in the solution and get that in the mail Monday. Oh my gosh. These are 45. Pendant or ring. Thank you, spirits. Thank you. Okay, well, that only took 13 minutes, so I'm gonna jump off of here because my stomach is growling. And I'll be back later, more than likely, at 2 o'clock with Spirit Connections, since I didn't do it yesterday. My vibration is a lot higher today than it was yesterday, so I'll be back. I'll be back. I'm gonna take a couple of pictures of this baby, show it to my group. They are not gonna believe it. Wow. This is so exciting. Okay, love bug. I'll see you later, okay? I hope you're having a good day. I love you. Go do something good for yourself and eat something yummy. Oh, so since I ruined my my shake thing for breakfast. I'm gonna go have me a nice big fat salad. So, I'll be back later. Have a great day, guys. Love ya. Bye.